U.S. Ambassador to South Korea Mark Lippert was attacked during a breakfast function in central Seoul on Thursday. A Korean man reportedly concealed a razor blade in his right hand and yelled, "South and North Korea should be reunified," before attacking Lippert. The man was apprehended at the scene. Lippert received cuts to the right side of his face and left wrist.